Did you know Abraham Lincoln is in the Wrestling Hall of Fame? The 6'4" president had only one loss among his around 300 contests. He earned a reputation for this in New Salem, Illinois, as an elite fighter.